At this time, we're going to ask for anthem, Kristyn Harris.
Oh.